Getting set to go on the uneven bars, Nadia Comaneci, the whole world has been anticipating this performance. European champion last year, can she win the Olympics as well?
And this is a compulsory routine, really nice amplitude, a little more than I expected her to do. Now things have to go right in a handstand here. Ah, it is a handstand. And good dismount, a little hop on the landing.
Okay, what did you think of Comaneci's style and technique? Oh, it's a 10!
It's a 1.00. That's a horrible score.
Set to go now on the uneven bars. The whole world is abuzz about Comaneci after her perfect score in the compulsories. Can she do the same on the even?
That's a Comaneci salto. Nobody did. I'm talking about Comaneci salto. Okay.
Oh, I really like her aggressive style. She seems to hit every move to the top.
Right in the handstand. Oh, there was a little pause over there. And this is another Comaneci dismount. Almost stuck the landing.
Oh, and now she's playing to the crowd. Comaneci, another 10.
So this is event final, parallel bars, Los Angeles Games 1984.
Bart Connor. Coming up, he was first place after the qualifying. This move he actually invented. A clear hip on one single rail, quarter turn to the handstand.
He looks aggressive and good handstand. I like this one here. That's pirouetting.
And move.
A skill that was named after Bart Connor. It's called a Connor spin.
It's not too difficult, but it's a crowd pleaser, and certainly Connor hopes that the judges like it too.
Because the public does. Look, another handstand, and here comes the dismount. Double
nice
back.
Form in the air, a little shuffle on the landing. You think they'll give him the benefit of the doubt?
I think so, I hope so.
Coaches Makoto Sakamoto, A.B. Grossfeld, his teammate Peter Widmar seem to like it. And there it is, a 10.
It is a 10.
Good for that guy. Hey, wait, that guy's me.
Yeah, good for you.
Good for me.